We provide training to our customers, our end users. We also provide training to integrators. We have a lot of partners and integrators around the country. Our courses are based around standardized training cells. They have routines and exercises based around an accredited course. That material is both in our training cells here in Dundalk, but we can also provide a mobile training cell which can go to our customers, to our integrators, where we can replicate that same training on site.
We serve a diverse range of industries with the robotics, from pharmaceutical right through to the agricultural welding of large steel fabrications. It's a wide range of markets we cover. If we take arc welding, for example, there's a severe shortage of good arc welding people. So what we do, we take the arc welders, we turn them into robotic welders, and then we're working to bring younger engineers through that don't see arc welding as a dark piece of engineering, but see it as a very good career path. We have a backup support as well, so we would visit a company with applications, we'd take their process, and using the KUKA sim package, we can simulate the automated process, and we can run through it with them in real time and show them the benefits they can get from installing a robotic process into their factory.
KUKA sim is a very powerful tool. We can use it from inception of ideas to robot spec, so we know exactly what robot you'll need for your application, and we can program the whole thing and have it set up so you know exactly how it's going to be. And as a sales tool, you can lay it out in the factory that already exists, and you can see how the new robotic cell will fit into your existing factory setting. So we have strong links with the AMTCE in Dundalk and the Irish Manufacturing Research Centre in Mullingar, and the Confirm Centre in Limerick as well. Generally, we would help them out with any programming or installation requirements.
Building on the expertise we have here within our KUKA College, we're able to support our partners in the AMTCE and help them with their delivery of their robotics training. That can be seen in our brand new robotics welding training facility, where we will be partnering with the AMTCE to provide that training, and we'll be able to also support that as it moves forward.
We work to the market. Our route to market is actually through our system partner network, and we have specialist system partners throughout Ireland who are responsible, whether it be in the life sciences sector and medical device sector, whether it be in the metal fabrication sector or in the food and beverage and palletizing or aerospace and so on. No one integrator can cover all these different areas. They all have really specialist technologies and specialist knowledges. So we work with those to, as I say, get to go to the market, go to our end users, you know, and that's how we operate here in Ireland. The Irish government, you know, have put a lot of emphasis on pathways to investment and Science Foundation Ireland and so on. So there's a lot of money now being pumped into these sectors. And I would say that our research centres are now the envy of Europe, you know. So we've come from a low base to being equal or better than many of our comparative, you know, institutions across Europe. If we look at the learnings that we have in terms of developing products, and we're there a long time now in the business, we established, we sold our first electric robots, I think, back in 1973. Yeah, we're very much a company that is at the leading edge of the digital transformation journey. And because we're leading in that area and those technologies, research centres such as Confirm can take our learning, can join with us, and can work with us on taking some of those learnings and applying it to the research that they're carrying out on site in Limerick.
So we would recommend to any prospective customer thinking about getting involved in robotics to reach out to us here in the dock. We can definitely advise them. We have a lot of experience across the board between our sales department and our technical team here.
Industrial intelligence.